Hi, you guys. I don't make videos very often anymore, but I had to come to you with this really big news. There is a new show out and it's called Meet the Meerkats. Remember how at the beginning of the pandemic, I was completely obsessed with, what was it called? Meerkat Manor and all the drama and who had a baby with who and who was in a fight with who. It was like Real Housewives combined with like nature shows. My two favorite things in all the world. Okay, now they have Meet the Meerkats. This is the premise. A bunch of meerkats were rescued from the pet trade and then like rehabilitated and taught how to be wild and then put back in the wild, and you have to see what happens. This is the thing, I have so many questions. First of all, if somebody rescued my Yorkie poo from the pet trade, AKA my house, and like retrained her and put her back in the wild, how would she fare? Would she be like fierce? Would she curl up and die? Would she be trying to figure out like where are the soft blankets and the massage chairs? My dog loves a massage chair. I lay back in my full body massage chair and she sits on my head and she gets massaged as well. So, they probably don't have that in the wild. Miss Daisy would be in a situation. Holly is still young. She could probably like claw somebody's eyes out as long as there are no humans around. She's afraid of humans, but she's good with other dogs. Anyway, these formerly domesticated meerkats are now wild meerkats. This show has everything. There's a woman with seven, there's a character, a meerkat with seven kids and a lazy baby daddy. She goes to get food, he takes a nap, and then the babies wander off. He wakes up hungry and he's like, oh yeah, where's the food? He's not paying attention. The babies are in trouble, five little kids. So one of the older sisters has to go back and look after the babies. It's a whole situation. And then another dude who is a better father tries to swoop in and help out, but the lazy baby daddy ain't having it. Y'all know that story in real life. You know. Don't say names, don't tag people, but you know people exactly like these. Anyway, and some of the wild meerkats have to face off, some of the newly wild meerkats have to face off with some of the like always wild meerkats. So it's like the Crips and the Bloods, who will win? Okay, it's only three episodes. It's on Discovery Plus. You must watch Meet the Meerkats. I should do commercials for them. They should pay me. Discovery Plus, give me like a year free subscription and we'll call it good. All right, I'll see you later. Bye.